There's no way the suit will survive contact with this water.
The freeze blast may be able to freeze it long enough to walk on.
I can use another grenade. It will make the ice I'm on too unstable.
I just heard from my dad. He's been summoned to City Hall. Strange is requesting that Emergency Protocol 10 is activated.
Does Gordon know what Protocol 10 is?
Just that it's the worst-case security measure. Strange told the High Council he had failed to stem the use of illegal weapons within the prison.
Weapons he provided. This was his plan all along.
It certainly looks that way. He made it sound like the inmates were planning a mass escape and attack on Gotham. I'll keep you posted.
Okay, didn't he?
Yeah, how the hell did that happen? I saw him yesterday and he looked like poison crap. Today? Look good.
So did he find a cure or what?
Don't know. Last thing I heard was the doctors couldn't save him. Quinn even had me torture some lady doctor to find a cure.
What did she say?
Right up to the moment she died, she was still saying there was no cure. After that, not so much.
Well, who cares? He's back. The Joker's back.
Explain to you what's going on. The Joker is winning.
You and your boss are losing.
The bat's here.
Figured. Saved by the Batman.
Hacked into the council CCTV. The council members are coming back. They don't look happy. They're telling Strange that they're disappointed in him, that they never believed Protocol 10 would need to be activated.
But they gave him permission, didn't they?
Good evening. Protocol 10 will commence in 30 minutes. You all have specific orders for this situation. Follow them.
Do you still need an answer? Bruce, I don't like this. Be careful.
Thank you.
A batarang will hold enough charge to overload the fuse box.
sorry.
It's all right. You're safe.
You're lucky. I could have killed you with this thing.
Believe me, Doctor. When someone takes a swing at me with a pipe, they don't get the chance to apologize. What's been happening?
I did what you said. I stayed out of sight and kept an eye on what they were up to. They've been placing things on the floor in the next room. I don't know what they are.
Sounds like Joker's trying to stop me with mines.
Will it work?
Do I look worried?
Worried? No. Sick? Very. You look terrible.
Don't worry about me. Get back to wherever you've been hiding. I'll deal with the mines.
And then she said, not even with you.
That's funny, man.
And then what? Did she do it?
Of course she did. I mean, look at me. I'm gorgeous.
So what's the deal with Jay? He looks better, right?
It's a freaking miracle. Yesterday, he looked like crap. Today, the real Joker's back.
Thank God, man. I mean, who the hell wants Harley in charge? Between you and me, she's nuttier than he is.
Oh, Mr. Jay, please hug me some more.
Okay, my dear. Why don't you go fight Batman while I make a daring escape?
You guys better hope she didn't hear that. Enough screwing around. Get these bullets spread out.
One man down. It's looking like a rerun of last time.
You heard the Joker. There's someone here. I got the door. This is no good. He won't wake up.
We're dead. We're gonna die in here, and there's nothing we can do about it.
Shut the hell up. We need to keep looking, or we're all dead.
What's wrong? You're too scared to show yourself?
You guys okay?
Who's screaming? Someone get over there!
Damn it. I found someone! He's under the rubble here! This is no good. He won't wake up!
We're dead. We're gonna die in here, and there's nothing we can do about it.
Leave them. We've got more important things to be looking out for. There you are, Bat. Get over here. I found Batman!
I'm just dying to see which one of you losers Batman takes out first. Let me see. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
He went.
He was actually telling the truth. The mines don't blow us up.
There you go, Bat.
Someone was sitting in there. You.
You heard the boss! Smoke!
That thug's armed with proximity mines.
He's trying to hide his tracks. I found someone! Come on, wake up! Damn it, he's out cold!
What? He used smoke to get away. Come on, wake up! Damn it, he's out cold.
How are we gonna get out of here, man?
Shut the hell up! We need to keep looking or we're all dead!
What's wrong?
Too scared to show yourself? Batman's back!
Stay calm. We need to keep it together and find him. If we lose it, we're as good as dead, understand?
This can be as easy or as painful as you like.
No, don't hurt me. I'll tell you everything.
I knew you would.
Well, that was terribly disappointing, wasn't it? Still, look on the bright side. I'm feeling much better. How about you?
Protocol 10 will commence in 20 minutes.
Here you go.